everyone. I hope you're enjoying this rainy Wednesday. But tonight I got a couple of announcements. We're not going to be diving into the book of Nehemiah tonight. We're going to put our series on hold for this week because I wanted to give you some big news. Next Wednesday night, June 3rd, we're going to be starting Refuge back here at FBC. And it's going to be awesome. I can't wait. It's going to look a little bit different. We're in the summer months, so we normally don't do small groups anyway. So it's just going to be a worship service from 6 to 7. Dylan's going to lead worship for us, and then I'm going to preach through our series, through the book of Nehemiah. And so we're excited about that. The only thing that's going to be different is we're going to be meeting in the treehouse next week so that we'll have a little bit more room to space out than we do in the ministry center. So I'm super pumped. I can't wait to see y'all next week as we worship together with Refuge here at First Baptist. And so I hope you can make plans to be here. But also I wanted to tell you, in case you haven't heard or in case you've heard and you haven't signed up yet, Encounter Youth Camp is still on. We're going to Camp Linden on June 24th through the 27th. It's going to be an awesome week of camp. The cost is $180. In case you want to know some of the things we might do at camp, I want to show you the recap video from camp last year, so check this video out.
The greatest day in history, death is beaten, you have rescued me. Sing it out, Jesus is alive. Empty cross and empty grave, life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive.
Happy day, happy day.
you can tell, we had an awesome week of camp last summer. We're going to have another awesome week of camp this summer. So if you're not signed up, get signed up. Tell your friends. It's going to be an awesome week. I can't wait to see y'all again soon. We're starting worship back at church this Sunday. We're starting Refuge back next Wednesday. And so things are going to get back to a little bit of normalcy. So I can't wait to see you all as we start worshiping together. And I can't wait to see you at camp. We'll see you again really, really soon.